except I cannot read it for the seal. That's all these guys. They can't read it, the seal. They all say, well, the King James Bible is too hard to understand. We don't have an NIV or a modern version. They're easy to understand. They can't read it, the seal to them. Because this spirit is put upon them, you see? See? And the book is delivered unto him that is not learned, saying, read this, I pray thee. And he said, I am not learned. So when the spirit of drunkenness is poured out, and this book is closed up, God won't let them know the truth. They don't, and you go and tell them the truth. You go witness to these guys. What are you talking about? Oh, my pastor's like a god. What are you talking about? No, no, no. Don't talk like that about my pastor. You know, and these people in Suriname, I witnessed the people in Suriname, they said, when I tell them about God and what God says in his word, they say, your God is a mean God. I'm not going to serve your God. That's the God of Israel, the God of Jacob, and I, you know, God of Israel. They're not going to serve my God. It's not my God. This is God. Well, yeah, he's my God because I'm saved and washed in his blood. You know? But we know that God sends this strong delusion. I always thought there's a bunch of demons in the church. I always thought that. But God sends this strong delusion upon them. And they should believe a lie. You know, there are churches today that actually took the Holy Ghost. They say, oh, Holy Ghost, where are you? Oh, and they suck him in, they fall back unconscious. I got videos of that too. I'll show you one day, not today for time's sake. But I will show you a clip of this pastor. His name is, you'll see it on the video. And he slays all the followers in the church. That's video 5 track. And meanwhile, turn to Galatians 5, 22-23. That'll be the last scripture I have.
I know the first miracle that Jesus did. He turned the water into wine. And I just... rest assured that he has turned all of my experience with God into wine.
These guys have gone so far, they're drinking fermented alcohol for communion.
But wine is very intoxicating, and he has turned my experience with him into a long drink of wine.
That is a pretty normal communion service. It's just a big festival, it's a big feast. It's not supposed to be a morning, dirgeful, depressive, introspective, anal, retentive, TSA scan.
And that's not my problem. I thank God for his wine. I thank God for the God of God in testimony. A big cup of wine.
And this is where we lead any church that goes away from God's word.
I just want to tell you tonight that you can turn your experience from water into wine. Oh, Jesus.
You gotta believe these are true, perfect, pure words of God. This book is perfect. God's word. God put me through all that to show me what's going on so I can show everybody today. Galatians 5:22-23. Now this is the fruit of the Holy Spirit. And if any of these fruits are broken in these videos, and you saw them all broken, it's not the Holy Ghost. It's not the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, long-suffering, gentleness, goodness, faith, meekness, temperance. Against such there is no law. And I'll just pass it back to Pastor James today.